And they call them heroes. The ones who went to work when the world stayed home. Little help, hundreds of challenges, thousands of heartaches. The ones with the broadest shoulders, holding hands, holding vulnerable lives together whilst barely holding it together themselves. And they call them heroes. Our first line of defense, partners for the final dance, losing sleep, losing colleagues, but somehow never losing hope.